All right, y'all, man, I got another reaction for y'all, bro. I'm about to react to the kid, Leroy. I don't know his name, bro, but we finna go react to it. It's feet Polo G, Stunning Gambino. I don't even know who Stunning Gambino is, but we finna go react to it, bro. What I'm gonna need y'all to do is, man, you already know what to do. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gotta speak on it. You subscribe, give me the 5K, bro. Simple like that. I'm kind of pissed off. I ain't even finna cap the yard, bro. I'm kind of pissed off. Because, hell, we in Brooklyn, New York, nigga. We in Brooklyn, New York. We ain't doing shit. Sitting over here like some damn mannequins looking at the wall and shit, bro. I mean, hold up. I'm trying to get a better light for y'all. Hold up. So y'all can see me, bro. Y'all can see me good. My bad. I'm trying to get light. Fuck it. Hello, where he at? What city he in? He look like he in, like he in New York, bro. Is he in New York? Cause I'm in New York right now, nigga. Come pull up on me, bro. But, I know who the kid Leroy is. I had seen him before. You feel me? Like, I had, what it was. I think I reacted to a video about him before. I think it was like that, what that video was called, bro? Y'all ain't gonna know, cause hell, y'all don't even watch me like that. This shit hit different when you going through shit. No cap. In this song, catch your fool. Hey, and they chose the perfect person to, know what I'm saying, put the little future with. So Polo G and him, I ain't finna cap, bro, know what I'm saying? That's like a cool little collab, bro. Know what I'm saying? So I see how, like, but y'all already know Polo. Look, and I'm gonna tell y'all that, like, D, when Polo on the song with your way, you about would call it his song, you feel what I'm saying? Cause, like, that nigga gonna take over for real. Well, Polo be on that gangster shit 24/7, that nigga just,
Hold up, and I keep collecting back ends, cause they old us. I was really trying to find a way up in them streets, low. Don't be in my feelings, really, I just be in deep though. And they been fucked the opposites, no, we don't do the peace talk. Phone them come through rocket shit, and that's another beat call.
Okay, hold up, baby, roll one. Can we light it, can we smoke one, can we pull up? Miss Tennessee with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober. Okay, hold up, baby, roll one.
I get lost up in my feelings in this reef, so I just look at the stars like, goddamn, we done made it this far.
Oh, yeah, they in New York City, boy.
Cause I remember we was broke, they weren't messing with us. I had to make my own way, I manifest a nigga. I dropped 250 on the ear, this ain't no Tesla, nigga. And it's still for the office, just don't be addressing niggas. The feds screaming out in damage, they collecting niggas.
left me heartless, but I'm glad that it's over. No more crying on my shoulder. Go up the Hennessy, cause I hate being sober.
Hey, I fuck with that song, but that song was catchy. And then, you know what I'm saying, they were talking some real shit in that song, bro. You know what I'm saying? I like listening to the type of song like that, bro, because when you can actually relate to that shit, it's kind of like, you know what I'm saying? It makes the song much better and everything like that. You look at me, bro. I'm finna say, my fucking cousin over here, and we in the dark and shit, nigga. I don't even want to cut the fucking light on, bro. Really don't, nigga. I want to be in the dark right now, nigga. Feel me? But, yeah, man, hey, y'all enjoy this little reaction by me, bro. Make sure y'all know what I'm saying. Go ahead and do what y'all do in the comment section. And, I said comment section. Just go and do what y'all do, bro. Subscribe. Give me 5K. You know what I'm saying? Y'all stay safe, bro.